So I understand you've loaned a famous Winston Churchill painting to the Millennium Gate Museum in Atlanta.
That's right. Winston Churchill painted one painting. You know, he painted a lot throughout his life as a form of relaxation. But there's one painting when he met FDR down in Marrakesh, and he brought FDR up to this view of this particular valley, and it was one of his favorite spots. And so after he left, and it's well documented, a very famous meeting between the two of them, and he painted that valley and sent it to FDR. So
the museum's narrative, "Did art help save the Western world?" is what compelled you to loan them this painting. Have you loaned it to other museums before?
Oh no, but I mean, probably, I'm just happy that other people get to see it and that it gets out, because it was the only painting he painted, and it's a direct representation of their mutual respect for each other and what it meant to the outcome of the war.